So if you're on Instagram and you got a message from someone but you don't want to read the message, but accidentally you opened the conversation and now you want to unread the message. This tutorial river will show you how to unread a message on Instagram. Open your Instagram application and tap on this message icon at the top right. And if I swipe to the left side, here we can see two options. One is delete and mute. So here is no option to unread message on Instagram. In personal Instagram account, you won't be able to make any message unread. So first of all, you have to convert your personal account to professional to unread message. Go to your Instagram profile. Tap on this hamburger menu at the top right. Settings and privacy. Scroll down and tap on account type and tools. Tap on switch to professional account. Once you converted your personal account to a professional account, now go to the message. And now I'm going to open in the conversation to read the message. And now to unread this message, swipe to the left side and you'll get the unread option here. So tap on it. And that's how you can unread a message on Instagram. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.